could see where I have gone, the beauty of this place, and how it feels to know you're home to see the Savior's face, to wake in peace and know no fear, just joy beyond compare. While still on earth, you miss me yet, you wouldn't want me there. If you could see where I have gone, if you could see where I have gone, and had made the trip with me, you know I didn't go alone. The Savior came with me. When I awoke, he was by my side and reached down his hand for me. Said, hurry, my child, you're going home to a grand and glorious land. Don't worry over those you love, for I'm not just with you. And don't you know, when you're with me, they'll long to be here too. If you could see where I have gone, if you could see where I have gone, and see what I've been shown, you'd never know another fear, or ever feel alone. You'd marvel at the grace of God, His hand on every life, and realize He really cares for you and bears with us each stride, and that He weeps when one is lost, His heart is filled with pain. But oh, the joy when one comes home, a child at home again. If you could see where I have gone. Now if you could see where I have gone, could stay a while with me, could share the things that God has made to grace eternity, you would never ever leave. Once heaven's joy you'd know, you couldn't bear to walk earth's paths, once heaven was your home. If you could see where I have gone, now if you could see where I have gone, you know we'll meet someday. I'm parted from you now, I am just away. And now that I'm home with Him, secure in every way, I'm waiting here at heaven's door to greet you some sweet day. If you could see where I